recording started. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, I'm just gonna pop out the chat room. Where's the button? There we go. Okay. All right. What's the volume like for this? Okay, let me just make sure that this is okay, I think I'm just about ready to get started. Okay, let me get my PlayStation 2 controller. You know, with the multicolor buttons, like a real PlayStation controller. Yeah, you know the one. Alright, so, blah, 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 blah. Am I saying anything? Okay, let's just hope that the volume isn't ear rape levels. Oh, hey! Also, oh, just a second, brace. Fucking brace for volume levels. So much, oh my god. Okay. I'm just gonna turn it down a little bit, actually. Let's compensate on the other end. That should be okay. Okay. Oh yeah, they're gonna injure a real thing. This game's. I don't know if it's the best, but it's neat, oh. Star Wars, Bounty Hunter. Oh, that's so cool. How's the Django Fett so cool? Come on. There we go. Alright. Well, we'll get started in just a second. Controller set up. I don't think we should flip the access. I don't think this controller has rumble support. The Django bit, yeah. Oh, it's triangle to go back. Weird. Okay. Catchy vibe. Oh my god. We're just about ready to get started then. Let's wait a moment. Let me just see if anyone else is here. Oh, just you, huh? I'm just gonna invite a couple people, and then we'll actually get started. Let me just post it in the chat or two, then. Mm-hmm. Shit, that's not the right thing. Okay, where's the thing? Oh, right. Oh god, the music is so good! Okay, I think we're ready to start. Let me just move this to the top layer. Hey, probably, could you give me a little shout out? Make sure that you're still there, that my Twitch stream chat is working? If you please. Okay, I don't know if it's actually working then. Oh, okay. Alright, cool. I guess it's just the delay, that's all. Alright, I think we're good then. Okay. Are you ready? I'm ready. It's been like 15 years since I last played this game. The Galactic Republic is in peril. In the aftermath of the Battle of Naboo, disorder and corruption run rampant throughout the galaxy. Unlike before the Battle of Naboo, where there was no corruption and no disorder. Seizing upon this chaos is a mysterious and deadly cult known as the Bando Gora, whose vicious attacks have nearly crippled the galaxy's most powerful industries. Yeah, but it sacrifices quality, and this game is already crap looking, so I don't want to get any worse. Sidious, recognizing this development as a threat to his sinister plan, has summoned his new apprentice to discuss the matter. I love this game. Actually, I'm not sure if I love this game. I think I might hate it. She can't wake up. Oh well. Oh, this looks good. Especially for PlayStation 2. This is like Metal Gear Solid 2 quality.
An urgent matter has arisen that must interrupt your training. The Bando Gora has become a dangerous parasite. It must be eradicated.
This looks pretty good.
You once had the opportunity to eliminate its leader. Why did you not take it?
As an experiment?
The experiment has failed. This deranged former Jedi has no place in my vision for the future. I expect you to correct this error.
As you wish. And what of your plan for the clone army?
Our cloners require a host. You must find an ideal specimen. perhaps among the galaxy's most dangerous mercenaries.
I shall accomplish both of these tasks with a single stroke, Master.
Yes, yes. I look forward to completing your training.
It actually sounds like Ian McDermott and, Sir Ian McKellen. Or, not Sir Ian McKellen, Oh, hey, Zenny. Hey, Zenny. Hey, Zenny. Nice to see you. I'm glad you came and joined. Oh, jeez, I left a paintbrush in my water here, just a second.
What a contest this is turning out to be! Outland Station hasn't seen a brutal beast fight like this in a long time!
Oh, cool. I remember a lot of this. Oh, okay. The other one thing is dead. Oh, it's that fucker.
Jangle, where are you?
A champion is in trouble!
Oh, it's being controlled by him.
Oh, what a blow! And another!
Oh, yeah.
And the challenger wins! Oh, what a tremendous upset!
Try, Fett.
Dead or alive, Miko.
He's holding a remote! That's cheating!
throwing cans at him.
You want me? You gotta go through him first.
Oh, shit. Okay, yeah, I remember this now. I'm glad you joined, Zenny. Okay, yeah, I remember some of this now. Smugglers, pirates, mercenaries, and fugitives from across the galaxy take refuge at Outland Station, a seedy interstellar space... Okay, well, I guess I gotta be faster about that. That's Django. It's, Boba's dad. Sort of. Yeah. Okay, wait, I can lock on?
Blast that thing, Django!
Wait, how do I lock on?
Whoa,
okay.
Jump out of the way.
Okay, I already remember this part. Okay, yeah. Huh. Okay, I can do first person aim, but like, whoa, okay. Shit. Okay, how the hell do I... Whoa, okay. Oh, glad you subscribed, Zanny. This is really easy. It's like the tutorial, which is a cool tutorial. Just, you know, fight like a fighting creature inside an arena. Come on, fucker. Oh, okay. It's pretty much as fast as you can press the buttons, so you can shoot really fast, I think. That's gonna be... Well, I wonder how lethal the blasters are gonna be on regular people, though. Oh my god, fucking die already, you bastard! Oh my god, okay. That thing's neat looking, though. It's a bull wreck, I think? Defeat the Borhek. A Borhek. Oh, okay. Escape the beast pet. Oh, okay. Okay. Get hit, even? Oh. Oh! Neat. Okay. If you spin around while aiming, he T-poses. Oh, is it? Okay. I wish I knew what that button that did the focus. Because, like, this is a third-person action game. There's gotta be... Oh. Oh, they made sure that you can't miss it. Okay. Okay, so. Action button is triangle. Unsurprisingly. Okay, well, what the hell did that do? Oh, dropped out in the middle. Right the... Hmm. I just... Oh, okay. Oof, okay. Answer here? No? Okay. Oh, there's little creatures. Oh, look at these little things. They're so neat looking. That's neat. Okay. Huh. Sure is a PlayStation 2 game, isn't it? Is this not the right area? Hey, wait, can I... Wait, does thing move me? No, okay. Wait, did I go the wrong way? Okay. Oh jeez, we're starting early today, eh? Not exactly. Okay. Oh! Oh, okay. How do I crouch? Oh. I just. That's weirdly instinctual. Oh, I have other weapons. What's the other one? How do I. Okay, does it have to go the other way? Okay, so R2 is a dodge. I wonder if it's a dodge roll, too. Okay, let's switch weapons. Ah, shit. Okay, this is not what I want. Oh, on the other side, maybe. Oh, yeah, I'm dumb. Okay. Okay, what, can we go this way? Ah, here we go. Okay. Okay. A little bit late on that tutorial message. Okay, cool. Alright. That guy sounds like one of the, okay. Sorry about being an idiot and taking forever to figure out a really simple puzzle. Oh, you can, like, really... Oh, okay. Oh, no. Okay, that's not right. Okay, how do I transfer? Oh, it'll jump behind you if you do that. Alright, turn Django to face the edge and press R1 to center the camera. Okay, I might not have R1 mapped properly. Unless the game is being like, nah, you're good. Yeah. Let's make sure that this is done right. R1. Apply. Okay, hopefully it's okay. Okay, I think I just didn't have it centered then. Can I hop on this? Okay. Anything secret along here? Okay, doesn't seem like there's anything else. Okay. Let me just make sure that this button is mapped. So I went through and mapped it, but I guess I didn't do as good of a job as I thought I did. Okay, let me just do L1. Why? Okay. Alright. Hopefully we're good now.
Django, some of Miko's thugs have decent prices on their heads, too. I'll transmit the info to your ID scanner.
Alright, let's see if we can find them. Ooh, what's this? A save point or ammo? No, wait. No. Equip ID scan and hold R2. Oh, cool. Okay, alright. Find Whipboard. Okay, cool. Alright, got it. Okay. Okay. Oh, okay. Wait, does this droid have a bounty on him? Okay. Anything in here? Okay. This is neat. I don't know if there's anything over here. Can I jump up? No? Okay. There's some fairly forced camera perspectives, but... Oh yeah, also they just, like, disappear. It's pretty great.
Stop where you are.
No? Okay. Whoop. Yeah, you shit. Oh my god, you can fire so fucking fast! Oh, it's just not fair. Oh, can I use- Aw, oh, it'd be good if I could take those. Oh, we're having emulation fun time. I mean, totally legit copy fun times. Okay, cool. Holy shit, I just-
You're near the pit fighter's training area. Brush up on your technique if you like. Not that you need to.
Okay. No? Okay. Oh, he heard that. Oh, fuck! Okay, what is this? Is this a save point? Huh, okay. There's your basics of CQC. Oh, they drop stuff sometimes. Okay, wait. Oh, okay. There's a level that's just an exploding barrel factory, if I remember right. Oh, actually, let's see if that guy... No? Okay. Oh, I shoot so fast! Oh, it's not even fair! I hope I find my jetpack soon. This reminds me of Shadows of the Empire. I guess this is the training room for them. Hello there. No? Oh, this music is great. Oh my god, my fists are so strong! I could just punch them to death. Huh? Oh, okay. No, there wasn't any actual adventure to be had. Okay, here's some sort of creature. Huh? Oh, hello! Okay, I ain't fucking with Gamorreans in close combat. Let's, Okay, you can actually shoot, like, stupid fast. Like, holy crap. Huh. Just can't really search for these. That's okay. Yeah, just like in the movie. Django punches someone and they die in one hit. Don't you remember? Is this the ladies changing? Probably. Oh, dodge roll, right! Trying to do there, Chief. Okay. store? Alright, then where do I go from? Where do I go from here? Yeah, they're in Eco, okay. Oh, there might be a ventilation shaft in one of the change rooms. Doesn't look like it in here. This really does make me think of Metal Gear Solid 2, though, for some reason or another. Shitty controls, first-person perspective, could be a lot of things. Come on. No, no, I'm getting the floor to fucking blast doors for a change room. Like, I don't like that. Damn. This door doesn't open though, does it? Is there another way around here? I wonder if this hall was just here for collecting. Oh, right, okay. Okay, we're gonna do platforming. Oh, who the fuck is. Oh, they're up there! Oh! Oh, what the? Oh, dynamic entry, huh? Christ, this is bullshit. This is bullshit. You stop that right now. Oh, fuck. Okay, wait. How am I supposed to do this? Oh, Christ. Good camera. Oh, camera, please. They're all just shooting at the floor. Okay. Maybe not like that. Okay. I think there's one guy that's left over there. Okay, let's see. If I climb up here and then grab onto this. Okay. No. I was meaning to scooch over. Oh my god. Oh, okay. Let's. No. There we go. Okay, there we go. Like, holy moly. Sure, some of these guys are optional bounties or whatever, but I don't care. Alright, well, alright. I guess it's opening up now. What's over here? Ooh. I'm not sure if that's the sound that's supposed to be being made, but okay. Do these wild animals have bounties posted for them? Okay. Okay. Alright, well, what else we got around here? Can I go down? Oh shit, that's where I was! Okay. Okay. Okay, there we go. Jenko's got fucking legs, holy shit. This man's really good at jumping. Okay, there we go. Okay, there we fucking go. Alright, that's just a, like, overview. Let's see if I can go through this door over here, then we'll see if we can go up. Nope, okay. Well, let's see if we can go up. Oh, maybe I could have jumped over there and just climbed up here. I don't know. This is just a spectator thing. Oh, I guess I have to go through this other beast. There he is. Okay. This is pretty cool. It's getting so bad. There we go. Hey, fuckers. Oh, Oh, fuck off. Fine. Play that way, then. Are you kidding me? That kid... Oh, that's bullshit. Oh, okay. Oh, that's right. There's lives in this. Oh. Very fair and good video game. Alright, fine. Yeah, I'll just... Alright, there we go. Oh, hello. Oh, wait, I don't need that. Poor Grandpa Django's not gonna have good legs by the end of this. Whoa, what the hell? Oh, it's target range. Okay. Okay, let's see if we can nab anyone. Huh? Okay. Obese Rami. Well, I just wanted dead too, so that's fine. Oh shit, I talked about their weapons. Okay, okay. Oh shit, this thing's way better. Come on, fucker. Okay. Okay. Blaster rifle has like limited ammo, I'm guessing. Ooh, there's more darts over there. Okay. Can I get up here? Ah, here we go. Wait, what? Do I come back later? No, I think I have to get up there. Oh, I shoot, and then I go up there. Okay. Yeah, okay. I got it. See, I'm clever. I can re-engage it. Oh, that's neat. I turn it off, turn it on. Fun. I don't know why Django needs a jetpack. Like, look at how far he can jump. Like, holy crap. I mean, look at how far Django can jump. Why the fuck does he need a jetpack? Like, okay. No, my jetpack's useful enough. Oh, this gigantic wide hallway. Okay. I don't think you're supposed to be able to do that. Okay, I can hear some sort of fucking creature.
You get out to the beast handler's court.
Oh shit! Die! Fucked with the wrong Mandalorian. Oh yeah, absolutely fucking eat it. Alright. Oh, I'm the best. Okay. You over here? Okay. Oop, wait, is that something? No, okay. I'm the bounties. I'm not even gonna try and do this for completion. That's gonna require so much effort. Oh, is this? Oh, I got a boo-boo. Oh, dead. Oh, yeah, it's a PlayStation 2 game. What do you want? Okay, where do I go from here? Oh! I need to listen to this terrible dialogue. Oh, okay. Hungary. Ooh! Oh, don't know what that does. Oh, hello.
Don't shoot me.
Oh, you have a bounty.
I work for Rosanna!
Oh, no, you're fine. Carry on, friend. This blaster rifle's good. Oh, loading screen. Oh my goodness, it's been a long time since I've seen a video game like that. Oh, what's this grand done?
Freeze, don't shoot.
Oh, okay. Don't kill him, he's innocent, maybe? Oh, it's a secret, okay. Killed 5,000, total learning. Wait, does the money even matter? I think it doesn't matter, guys. A maze of streets and alleys surround the fighting arena. Merchants trade their wares, mercenary scouts for jobs, and everyone else merely tries to make their way in the universe. Aw, oh, man, this game is like a real, real good taste of Edge of the Empire, like low-down scum
Where's
stuff.
Miko?
You're a bounty hunter, right? For a little
You're
money,
a bounty hunter,
maybe
right?
I can take you to him.
Take me and maybe I won't blast you.
Okay, take it easy. I'll do it, but they'll kill me if they see me bringing you along. Maybe if you follow behind, you know, keep your distance.
Move it.
Alright, let's go. Go! Okay.
I told you I'd help.
Yeah, okay. A little Jawa, fellas. You're not Jawa. Okay, here's a little scrapper, dude. No, oh, is that a swoop? Oh, someone's fucking speeder or something.
Want me to take you to Miko, then keep up.
Yeah, yeah.
Not too close.
Yeah, okay, come on.
I told you I'd help.
Yay, well, fucking open the door. Oh no, a bunch of qualish thugs and stuff. Oh no, I'm so afraid. What am I gonna do? Oh no, oh gosh, there's so many people shooting me. What am I gonna do? Oh my gosh, all my bullets. All my blaster bolts. Oh my stars. What the fuck is shooting at? Oh, you little fucker. Oh, okay, I'm not shooting at you. These guys are swearing me out. Also, yeah, New Zealand representative, absolutely. Jingo's actor is the fucking coolest Maori dude you can imagine. Alright. Okay, wasn't there a bastard out here? Oh, I got him. Okay. Cool. Look at that speeder down there. That might not be close enough. Wait, wasn't it down here? Neat. Neat. Oh, yeah, this is all on a space station, by the way. As you can see, up above. Isn't that fucking cool? Aw, oh, man, this game is just fun. I love this game. I'm saying that right now. Trust me, the puppy dog phase will stop momentarily. Okay, what the fuck are you? No bounty? No? Okay. Okay. Yeah, don't shoot up! Oh, hey! That's right, you better run, you little bitch. Oh, look at you! Fucking scaredy cat. Aw, oh, sorry. Yeah. You aren't even worth the credits that blaster bolt cost. Yeah, I don't think so, buddy. What, no? Nothing over here? Darn. Huh. One of those guys must have had a bounty on them, and that's why there's the thing over here. Why, you can even go over here, probably? Okay, well, let's try the other door over here. Oh, okay, despawn, I guess. No? Huh. Also, why is there a vent, like, right there? Huh? Well, this is the bathroom. Sorry, refresher. Or fresher, whatever you want to call it. This is just a fresher. This seems like a medical facility almost. Okay, so run over here. Go through here. Go. Not through here. This isn't the most clear map design, I'll be honest, but that's fine. Okay, so go through here. Any door missing? I'm behind here. No. Excuse me. Get on through. Alright. Ooh, hello! Ah, crap. You know, Django and his dad really try not to kill people in the crossfire. But, what the hell? What? Oh my god, are you kidding me? Oh, you can just... Oh, that's awesome. Alright. Oh, there's a button right there. I'm so stupid. Oh, shit. Oh, these track. Hardcore. Holy crap. There we go. Alright. Alright. Hey, little fucker. You an Ugnaught? Well, he is. He's totally a little Ugnaught. That's neat. Okay. Guessing I can't go up, jump up that high, can I? Alright, no. Mandalorian sleeper chop? Yeah, I'll say. Holy crap. Yeah, sorry about that. You'll get over it, don't worry. Yeah, you guys better be fucking prepared. Alright. Fuck you, you polish bitch. Hiding a dumpster for real? Oh my god. That's not good. There's spawning thugs behind me now. Anyways. Alright. Is there a point of being able to jump up here? Probably not. Okay. Oh, I really didn't need that, but okay. Ah, crud. What about this? Is this a... Oh yeah, here we go. Okay. What kind of Ellen are you? Her face. I can't tell. It's too scared. No clue what that just did. Speak huddies, come on, man. Maybe above down. Oh, it's broken. Okay, well, we'll just slide down here, I guess. Oh! Oh, oh, no! Oh, no! See, I have the Bounty Hunter's ultimate. Red Art Salver, Red Dead Redemption 2. Ooh, Ja Ebola. Yeah, you know. Oh? Oh! Yeah, fuck you. This is probably safe. Oh, no, you're not. Wait, what? These death animations are great. It's literally like flip over or whatever. Oh, that's fun. Oh no. Ah, here we go. Okay. Oh, wait, that's not here. Okay. I have a worry, a very serious worry, that at some point here, we're going to have, like, a graphical glitch that's so bad that I'm not going to be able to continue playing. I think that's a fair fucking worry. Oh, wait, there's a ledge there that I can grab onto. Okay. That's what I thought. Oh, okay, that's not it. I don't remember how to do the fucking... Oh, okay, okay. Oh, okay. It could be that I'm missing visual stuff. Oh my goodness, this is way bigger, isn't it? Yeah, let's see. And this is pretty advanced tech, even for Star Wars, to be honest. Okay, there's gonna be a thing here. All right, you got it. Shit than they are. You ain't gonna fuck with me, are you? Damn right. Color guard themselves as enemies. Well, I mean... I think those are save points. I have no fucking... Oh, no! Okay. Okay. Oh, shit. I should be using my dodge roll, shouldn't I? I think the dodge roll's really good. Actually, I don't know. Is that, though? That also looks a little hidden. Health and stuff like that. Oh! Stop! Oh! Textures! Oh, jeez! Okay, oh, oh, I know where to go now. Where did that even come from? Up there? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, jeez, it's not great, guys. It's not great. This actually is a lot longer than I remember.
No, I'll accept 500, no less.
500 for a used delivery speeder? You're crazy. It's not worth more than 250.
It's in great shape. Runs like new. It's an SB3 for crying out loud. Think of how much you could haul with it.
All right, look, I can offer 300, but that's it.
350.
All right, 350. Hey! Somebody's stealing my speeder! I want my money back!
You bought it, pal. It's your problem now. Maybe you could go after him with this jetpack. I'll make you a deal.
I don't have any money left.
How about you? Interested in a jetpack? Barely a scratch on it. It'll look great with that battle armor. It's same color, even.
I'll take that off your hands.
How much you offering?
Your life.
Hey, I just found a thing. Don't shoot it. Take it.
Miko's probably still hiding somewhere in Merchant's
Road. Oh, that's right. Now you get a flamethrower. You get a flame projector. Everyone's gonna die. Especially you. Alright, this is what the L1 button's for. You get to live. Thorians are okay. Yeah, this gives a serious amount of verticality that's not really used in the levels. Ah, fuck. Okay. Yeah, it doesn't control the best, but... Okay. Yeah, so if you say, so if you don't touch a direction, it just starts to bring you upwards. And then if you move in a direction, it moves in that direction. Charges fairly quickly, too. Oh! You gotta escape the orange vomit sphere. Oh, emulating games is so good, guys. Whoa, hey, okay, we need to switch from flame projector, because that's not a weapon that you use until the last level of the game. Oh, yeah, this is early 2000s video game to the max. Fucking jetpack, Star Wars, gaudy UI. UI is pretty minimal, all I consider. But still. Yeah, it is. That's why I was like kind of iffy about being able to emulate it, but I mean, this is doable. I mean, yeah, this is livable. I mean, there's some places that it's, like, really bad. I mean, like, I don't know. Like, what do you want, you know? Nah, I'm just gonna... Okay, I just need to... What? Aw, you kidding me? Aw, shit. Oh, you can only, like, it'll only throw you up so high. Are you fucking kidding me? I also like how the thugs are only like from some specific species, so it's like, oh, El Racismo. Hell, Grands aren't even usually known for being thugs and thing, though. Ah, I see. This game is fucking a lot faster paced than I remember. I mean, okay, we're gonna need to go through here. Oh my god, there's so many bastards. Uh oh. He's in a pickle. Blaster fire combined with the fucking awful visual problems is, it's not unplayable by any means. Also, the fucking controls, too. Like, well, they're the worst, but I mean, oh, jeez. Oh no, I definitely remember this area. Oh, crud. I don't know where fly after him. What do you mean fly after him? Okay. Maybe I'm supposed to get these two. But... Okay. So far, so good. Oh, I'm dumb. Okay. Here we go. I think as a kid, this game gave me a lot more problems than it does now. Whoa! Okay. No, that goes down. This goes over here. There's this ridge that I can get up over here. Let's go see if that... Oh, maybe I just killed an instant polish, man. Oh, there's that speeder. Oh, okay. Shit, bastard. Okay, can I go through here? No. Oh, is there a thing above? There. Wait, no. Yes? Okay. I don't know if this is the right way. I guess I'm supposed to be following the speeder, because I just saw it for a brief second, but I'm like, oh, man. That was a very brief second. Sure, I'll backtracking. Man, if I had child hit me, I would just fucking speed through this shit, I'm short. Oh, there it is.
Oh, my!
Hey, there you are, you fucker. I thought it would charge a little bit. Okay. Okay, no. See if you can get part protocol droid. Oh, I haven't been over here yet. Okay. Okie dokie, Zenny. We'll see you later. Okay. Dodge roll. Okay. Fuck, you know what? Okay. Oh, okay. Okay. Shit. Okay. Oh. The game is fine. It is not dying. Why would you think such a thing? Oh no. Oh no. Okay. We can get onto that side. Let's see. Okay. Alright, there we go. Oh wait, there's a follow down here? Oh yeah, absolutely. Wasn't so hard. No, these aren't real doors. These are real fake doors. No, I think we'll just, yeah, see you later. Fuck. Ah, crud. Oh, what's this? Accidentally find a secret? I mean, maybe I have to actually go down there, but... I doubt it's a secret. I mean, it's just, you fucked up, so here you go. I don't think this is the right sound. But I don't know anything about game development. Oh, good job, idiot. Oh no, development. Oh no. I forgot that this is how I got good at button mashing as a child. Okay. There we fucking go. Are you for fucking real? I think it's broken, guys. I don't know if we can continue any further. Okay. Oh, okay, there we go. The ship's floating around in here. Oh. Oh my god. It's so fast. Yeah, the credits are just like extra score slash objective things, which dead or alive, Miko. Dozens of docking bays between outland stations, busy core, separated by a great chasm. Complex conveyor systems transport cargo to and from docked ships. Fuel cell barrels and other hazardous cargo pass through magnetic sealers to ensure safe transport.
Miko's heading for a ship. A cargo conveyor on the other side leads right to the docking bay.
I think this is the one that I was thinking of. I don't even remember this one. Yeah, Estelle, you're right. Yeah. See, this is where Jango Fett fights the USPS. Jango Fett fights the United States Postal Service. That's what this chapter is. But yeah, also, falling off the edge here is instant death, by the way. And, like, you're just fucked. You're just dead. That's all. Oh, jeez. Okay, now I remember why levels I just fucking ran for it instead of actually fighting. Okay, where's that little bastard? Yeah, because they don't stop coming. Feels like it. Has been nice enough to stop spawning dudes in. We need that rail. Wait. No, we need that rail. Okay. I don't remember which way I came in. Oh, it's not this one, is it? What do you mean, behind me now? Oh my god! I do not know where the fuck they want me to go here. Yeah, but don't die yourself. Okay, maybe I go this way. Oh! Okay, we're just gonna hang out here for a second. Oh, okay, yeah, head over this way. Yeah, okay, I remember that. Seriously? Oh, okay. Over this way. Okay. Why was younger Aiden so much better at this than I am? Holy crud. Oh, these are explosive. Oh, fuck. Oh geez, stop. Okay. Alright, here we go. Oh. Okay, that's just a regular box. I gotta watch out for the explosive ones. Also, I think the magnetic sealers kill you, but it's just. Okay. Yeah, see, that's ratio.
Found a few more posted bounties!
Those melee guys from earlier are way easier to fight. Oh no! Oh my god! Oh my kill gone. Dogs are friends.
Jake, blast the fuel barrel when it gets to the force field!
Oh yeah, good idea, Rouse. Ah, shit, I need to... Alright. I bring my package. We'll see. All the grinding noise makes me think of fucking Tony Hawk. Oh boy. Oh yeah, I remember this. I big remember this stage. Holy moly. What are you doing here? Fucker. Asshole. Oh, that's invincibility, I think. Oh, no, that's just more darts. No, darts are one-hit kills, I think. I actually hit them. You only get 10? Yeah, okay.
Oh, no.
Oh, actually, let's see. But, you know. No? Okay. So that's fine to do this. Oh, yeah. Yeah, okay. That's just one hit kill. Huh. Oh, do any explosive rounds go through this one? No, I don't think so. Holy shit. Holy fuckers wanna just fight all the time, huh? Oh, there we go. Oh, fuckers! Retard. Okay, now I just need to wait for this, and then... Alright, do it. I'll just take this top up. Alright, cool. There's certain minutes, there's moments of eye rape, but also, like, it's mostly fine, it's just, god, there's minutes here, just, jeez. It's so really bad, you know, like, holy moly. Oh, what's, did you order something? Probably. Ooh, oh, that's a magnetic sealer. Oh no, Ross is gonna say something about magnetic sealers. I remember this. Yeah, those magnetic sealers will fuck you up hardcore, so don't touch them. Oh! Oh no! Oh jeez. Okay, this is about as bad as it gets. Oh wait, can I turn these things off? Other controls? No, it's not. Oh wait, it's just shoot as it goes into them. Ah, okay, I think I got it. Alright, now, let me just wait for one. Wait, let me try this one over here. What? I'm sorry, what? Oh, jeez. That's really not okay for a game that requires fucking precise platforming like this. Okay, we follow this one. Okay, I got it. Alright, we'll just back up a little bit. Some space. Hey, and... Here we go. Fuck off. There's bastards all over the galaxy. I'm gonna have to fight them all the time like this. I'm gonna get real tiresome real fast. I think that was a save point. Okay, cool. Oh shit. Oh no. wonder the game giving me such fucking trouble as a child. Even outside of emulation problems, this is kind of fucking ridiculous for the infinitely spawning goons is kind of probably the worst aspect of this game. Okay. Hmm. What goes over here? Treadmill running? Hidden Mandalore. Yes, I'll sneak along. Also, if you notice, sometimes the conveyor belt extra doesn't come in. That's like, oh. Oh. New part. Oh shit, it's this boss battle! I remember this. Okay. You just basically shoot at him, I think. Yeah, the conveyor belts do kind of most of the work. Oh shit! We need to. Oh, jeez. If you just stay up here, you're fine. What? Oh shit! Here we go, this is the real. Alright, bastard. Okay, I win. Yeah, strafing is like stupidly good. Even at the speed of an industrial conveyor belt, it's strafing is good. You know? Oh, my lord.
Don't kill me.
I hate to admit it, but you're worth more alive.
I'll get you for this fat payback! You hear me?
Oh, thank you, Django. You're the best. I'll call it in for you. Miko will get another life sentence on Uvo 4 thanks to you!
Alright. I'm the best. It's actually really easy. I remember that one giving me a lot of trouble as a kid sometimes. Did it? Okay. Now, I think this is the first chapter complete. Cool. I don't know. Oh! Jester!
Montross! I can pay you double, triple, please! Please don't kill me! I'm worth more.
Oh,
alive.
Yeah, it's Montross. Jester Muriel's.
You're worth enough, dead.
Sick.
Subject terminated. Bounty of 5,000 Republic credits transferred to your account.
Well done, Django. Miko's bounty, courtesy of the Correctional Authority.
You're short, Ross. Not trying to swindle me, are you?
Hey, you're forgetting my finder's fee. Well, I'm not even counting the damage to my station. I'm just glad to be rid of that scum. But Miko wasn't the only reason I asked you to come back. A transmission came for you. It's personal. I didn't even peek.
Greetings, Django Fett. I am Tyrannus. I have a proposition for you. You are one of a select few chosen to participate in a special hunt for a special prey. If you succeed, the reward will be in the amount of 5 million Republic credits.
5 million? Wow, that could make you for life. Who's the poor sap with that kind of price on his head, huh?
You mean her head.
You are to locate and capture Komari Vosa, dead or alive. The deranged leader of the Bandogora.
Huh.
No, no, Jangle. Not the Bandogora. It's too dangerous even for you.
Like you said, this hunt can make
no, he's so
or
handsome.
Break you. No bounty hunter who set out after the Bandogora has ever returned.
Worried about losing your finder's fee?
That's not fair. You know I worry about you.
Oh.
What else do you know about this Bandogora?
Only rumors. It's a very secretive organization. They're everywhere and nowhere at the same time. I heard they're behind the new death stick craze.
Death sticks are big in Coruscant's underworld.
Oh, that reminds me. There's a bounty for a death stick dealer on Coruscant. He's small time, though. Ha, probably not worth the effort.
If he's in with the Bandogora, that's a good start.
I don't know. I've got a bad feeling about this one, Jangle.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
See you around, Ross. I may need your help. Keep in touch.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised if you ran into Montross on this hunt.
I'd be surprised if I didn't.
Hmm. That's interesting, because,
Incoming transmission. Decoding now.
Greetings, Montross. I am Tyrannus. I have a proposition for you.
He wouldn't really call himself Tyrannus. He'd probably just call himself, Count Dooku. That's what he'd be most well known for. I don't think he'd go around telling people his Sith name. Whatever.
Ugh, I can't believe you're still flying that relic. Why don't you spend some of your hard-earned cash
on
the ship?
Not a chance. She belonged to Jasta Maril.
I know.
Oh, he's sentimental.
The Mandalorian soldier who took you under his wing. You ever think maybe you hang onto that ship? Those memories. Because you're looking for someone to take under your own wing.
Ross, you're sounding like a psych droid. What's the info on the death stick dealer?
With you, it's always business. Jervis Gloom, Coruscant, alive. My sources tell me he works the entertainment sector. Think this creep knows anything about the
That is the most aggressively early 2000s character model I've ever seen. Holy shit. It looks like I'm about to go and capture someone from Jet Set Radio Future. Holy crap. Huh. Oh man, I'm gonna go capture some of Jet Set Radio. Citrine in the Heart of the Galaxy, Coruscant, Gleaming Jewel of the Republic. yeah, sure. When skies carry restrictions in the atmosphere, deep down into the shadows, beneath the shimmering surface is a haze of artificial lights and holograms promising entertainment catering to a myriad of alien species in the full spectrum of morality. Got it.
Out of the warehouse. Watch out. He's got a local gang for protection. A few of them
oh, he's a gang!
On their heads, dead or alive.
Oh wait, did he say gang? Oh, I think she said gang. Would I buy some Dreamcast? Yeah, I'll say. Okay, I'll be right back. I was gonna go to the bathroom and get some coffee, and then we'll keep rolling. Just a sec. Okay. Let's pour myself some, and then. Coffee, water. Yeah, okay, just a second. Oh, Jesus Christ, I almost dropped my fucking headphones. Holy crap. Okay, just gonna go get coffee and I'll just be a second or two. I'm back. Okay, we're back. Okay, headphones back on. Am I on the camera? My room's light makes the shadow that's down here. The shadow that's like here. If I have one in front of me to help, but like it only helps so much. You know, see, like, eh. Do you like my pajamas? Alright. I like my PJs. They're comfy. Okay, let me just move my windows around here a little bit. Oh, okay. Good night. Oh my goodness, there's a lot of people watching. Hi, everyone. Okay, we're gonna get started on the Coruscant mission. I haven't played this since I was a kid, so... I mean, a lot of experience is here, to say the least. So, we're going to start on the Coruscant mission. And, so we're going to do a Coruscant mission. I've said it three times now. Thank you. Alright, but yeah, you have a good night, and have a nice sleep, okay, probably? Okay, yeah, so we'll play the Coruscant mission. I think that'll be it for tonight. I remember this one being fairly lengthy, but then again, like, I remember this game gave me a lot more trouble when I was a kid. I think I just didn't realize how much the game actually, what's it called? How much the game actually had, like, respawning enemies, and, like, I didn't realize that about the difficulties in the game, you know? So he had a gank protecting him. I think I misheard that as a gank. I mean, if he had a gank, that'd be cool. I'd like to fight a gank, but I mean, like, I think it was just gank. If I go around here, yeah. Secret under the stairs. All of this game is so fucking classic. Oh, I remember that one of these dancers had a bounty on them. Yeah, there she is. Nice.
Okay, there she is. That area is notorious for contraband peddlers. You might find someone looking to buy some death sticks. Might lead you to your bounty. If you don't spook them, that is.
I remember that one. Okay, let me spook this. Okay, there we go. Alright, blah blah blah. Okay. I don't know what that does. I'm pretty sure it's a save point, but I'm not entirely sure. I don't know if there's another person. No? Oh, just a decoration. Alright, here we go. Oh. All right. Jeez. These are big bounties, too. Of course, onto all places. Well, I guess people think they can get away with it just by the whole, you know, obscurity. By, what's it called? Numbers kind of thing, right? I think they can just get away with it, though. It's amazing. I don't know what their crimes were by any means, but, like, hey. Can I do it? Okay. Probably not safe to walk around with your just blaster pistols open. Corsac might, like, kick your ass. But I don't know. How far down are we? Oh, we're like almost on the surface. This isn't even that deep in Coruscant. You know, this. Oh. Oh wait. Okay, alive is worth more. He was thinking about
jumping.
Whoa, okay, hello. What's your problem, fucko? Are you in here? Okay, wait, I think I came out of here. Yeah, okay. What if I go in here? This is a great rendition of Coruscant. I'm scared. Guys, did you know how scary? Look, I'm not. Yeah, see, it's fine. It's fine. Oh, hello. Yeah, you can fucking live. I don't care. Anyone else here in the chat? Alright. Oh my goodness, I can go fucking everywhere here, it feels like. Oh. Whoa! Where's the fighter at? Oh. Oh, that's it? Huh. These are shitty bars. Huh. So how are you doing, chat? The rest of chat. No one else is feeling too talkative, huh? That's okay. Oh, okay. I guess that's all the point of that was. I'm sure there's a little bit more to this, but it's okay. It's fine. Hmm? I'm jumping around here. Well, that's just my ship over there, isn't it? Yeah, there we go.
What was that?
Are you sure about that? Oh, liar. Big liar. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Yeah, you certainly are. Blaster, right? Once the fucking assholes to put away their blasters, thank you very much. Okay, not that one. Here. Oh, how there's all these like edges that people could fall over. Whoa. Let's see. Nothing over here. Okay. This looks great though. Okay, this is like one of the fucking spawn points by the looks of it. Like, oh my god. I'm just gonna walk away. Like, there's just gonna be someone new popping out that fucking door. Oh, okay, here we go. Oh, this blast rifle is great. Yeah, that bit ain't gonna start anything. Hmm, what about over here? This is a great level. This is fucking neato. Oh, jeez, I need health, like, really badly. Okay, I'm gonna die next time I get in combat, because I'm not gonna fucking see it coming. Oh, jeez, this texturing. Oh, fuck, no. Okay, so there is an invincibility thing out there. Oh, okay. I thought it was a cutscene. Oh, okay. Oh. Oh, lordy. Nothing beneath the stairwell? Okay. Yeah, sometimes the textures like completely freak out and it's basically unlookable. Okay. Oh fucking Christ, stop. Okay. Let's get out of here. Oh, I can sideways dodge roll. Oh god, I should have been doing that this whole time. Wait, I can't go through there? For real?
I don't want to die.
Okay, well. I'm not gonna kill you unless you're gonna try and kill me. Are you okay? Oh, he's a killer. Starts me over here. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, this arrow is almost useless. Oh my goodness, this is a lot of NPCs for this era of video games. A lot of NPCs for this hero. And even if they're like the best of models.
That's him, Django. Remember, if you fry this loser, you won't find out who he's working for.
That's why you have this weapon, I think. Okay, cool. Oh. Oh, I hope I didn't beef it. I really hope I didn't beef it. Oops. Oh. Oh, shit! Oh, that's a default shooter for me. I don't have the fucking. Aw, oh, damn it. I don't have the last. I went in here and I love this door sized ventilation shaft. That should be going to and from a door. I have no clue where I am. I don't know what I'm doing. All that I know is that I must hunt. Trying to get into. Let's actually lower Coruscant. Definitely not the nicer areas, that's for sure. Wait, is this where it came from? No, definitely not. Oop. Oh, you're fine, protocol droid. That's just wandering for no discernible reason. Wait, is there nothing over here? Oh, it's just a landing pad, isn't it? Oh, okay. Oh, you can get away with a lot. Oh, this game. Oh my goodness, look at all this. Holy moly. Oh, man, okay. That's really cool. Wait, that's where I came from, isn't it? That's where I came from. And I can't go in there. To the left here. Okay, we're going around this corner. Is this way up or no? No, that ain't real door. I think I'm supposed to go to that area. I just don't know where to go from there. I sometimes just don't understand human behavior. Oh, I think that's kind of where I'm supposed to go. Fuckers. Just backed up. Okay. Where do we go now? Oh, up there, maybe? Oh, okay, cool. I found the secret. Well, okay. Do. Whoa. That's close. Close enough, buddy. Okay. Fucker, get out! I don't really know where I'm supposed to go now. It's not over here, is it? Oh, it is. Okay, I'm just retarded today, I think. Okay. Jango's house now. Oh, here we go. Whoa, look at this place. Whoa. Jango knows exactly who's gonna cause trouble. Thank you. Not even enough time for the fucking Star Wars music to kick up. You better run, you bitches. You remember the price of the bounties that are off? Whoa, okay. The price on people's heads around here is kind of fucking nuts. You know, like, oh my god, like, thousands of credits.
If you go waving your blasters around in there, you could make more enemies than even you can.
Oh yeah, I'll try to not take out my blaster pistol. Well, I'm fucking dealing with... Fine. It's fine. Actually, I need that.
There's no price on my head.
Yeah, people said that before. Oh, hey, is this the invincibility I saw earlier? Oh, I heard the music for the invincibility being sick. Just a second, I want to go grab that back tip before it disappears. Okay, we're gonna grab the invincibility and we're gonna fucking leap in there and just fucking blast everyone. Oh, good emulation.
Who frequents a casino above the nightclub? It's members only.
Want a drink?
I'm looking for someone.
Came to the right place.
A low-life death stick dealer. Just came in here.
A lot of people come through here, friend.
Listen, friend. I'm giving you a chance to save your club.
Please, don't shoot. I'm just a bartender.
So that's where you picked
up from. I
don't
want any trouble. I'm just trying to run a clean place, you know?
I bet. Now where is he?
He took a lift up to the casino.
Call it down.
Okay, I'll call it down. Hold on.
Unless everyone is running around with trouble. I don't think they're too bright. I think they're okay. Oh, they want me to not shoot around here, so I'll just fucking play nice and just climb around. Okay, where's the fucking thing? Are you fucking Gary? That counts? What, that will trigger everyone? To be fair, as a kid, that's how I figured it out. I think they look fine. How do I get up?
Please, don't kill me.
I thought I was paying attention, and I don't know what. Oh wait.
Remember, you want him alive, Jango.
Yeah, whatever. Jervis Glue. Known affiliates, Death Stick Smuggler, Clatoonian Gangs. Oh, the Clatoonians, okay. Known Death Stick Dealer, Gloom is wanted alive for questioning. Investigation of the Coruscant Smuggling.
Gotcha.
Who do you work for?
What? I ain't telling you nothing.
Time, dead or alive. I'm after someone else. Talk, or I'll kill you right here.
Okay. I work for Groff Hogg. He runs a nerf packing plant in the industrial sector.
Nerf pack.
My speeder, it'll take you right to it.
Wait, that was a speeder? It looks like a fucking ship. Nice speeder. Oh, I got like 20k credits. Heavily polluted Arab Coruscant's industrial district shrouds some of the largest factories in the galaxy, where droids, ship parts, even foods are produced. And giant packing plants, nerfs, and other livestock from across galaxies, slaughtered, processed, and carbon frozen, distributed to thousands of solar systems. Businesses such as these often serve as legitimate fronts for crime. Something like that.
It's cold in here.
You got that right. You get used to it, though.
Why do we got a stand guard in here? The boss afraid somebody's gonna steal a bunch of frozen nerfs?
It ain't the nerfs he's got us guarding, you idiot.
You don't have to get mean. I'm new. They don't tell me much. What are we guarding anyway?
Death sticks.
Death sticks?
Shh. Keep your voice down.
I had no idea.
Death sticks. Ugh. Terrible stuff.
Roz, do you still have a chemical analysis droid on your station?
It's an old one, but it's tapped into the Republic's latest contraband data banks. Why?
I've got a feeling these aren't ordinary death sticks. I'm transmitting a sample to you. Tell me if you find anything unusual.
Weird. It's Gloom Speeder, but I don't see him. It's empty.
Who's Gloom?
He was supposed to make a pickup.
Oh, right. A pickup. I get it.
I better tell the boss. Wait here. Keep your eyes open.
What, do I just kill them now? Oh, I wonder if these are the bounties on them. Good game. Emulates well. Oh, I can't get up. Yeah, these people don't deserve to live. Oh yeah, one thing that's okay. I think it's something with the ship that's causing, like, bad collision. That's what it feels like. The thing is that the recovery from that dodge roll is so slow that I really don't like using it. Oh, nerfs. Okay. But yeah, Boba Fett and Jango Fett by extension are like super duper fucking straight edge. They You mean like the movie? Yep, okay, not standing on top of that, I guess. Look at this thing, it looks like a fucking cement mixer though. Oh my god, camera will cooperate. Oh my god. Look at this thing, it looks like a cement mixer. It doesn't look like a spear, like, I mean, come on. Ugh, anyways, let's go. No? Okay. Okay. It's probably about 10 times easier if I actually see what the fuck I'm doing. They're nerfs. Well, it's like N-E-R-F. Yeah, they're in cages. Oh, okay. Yeah, I would have seen that a lot earlier if I'd actually been able to fucking see. Holy shit. Oh, god. It's really bad on this level. There's something about, like, the... I don't know. It must be some quality that the textures have or something. Also, a lot of the... What? Where... You are not there. That's bullshit. Stop lying. Such an inefficient warehouse. You have to move all this shit down like this. Like, oh my god, that's a- like the designs of these thugs, though. Great. Ah. Open that door down there? I cannot fucking see. Oh my god. Oh, there it is. Okay. There we go. I like this game a lot. I just... Oh, man. Good. Feels really good. Oh my god, it feels so good to play though. That's the thing. Like it's great to fucking run around as Bopa and shoot the fuck out of people. Or Jenga, right now. Man, I'm a big Star Wars fan, I don't keep fucking it up. Okay. Can I go through here? Huh? Okay. Oh man, this game is fun as fuck, but not supposed to be. Yeah, those are save points, by the way. So, yeah. Oh, wait, what do we do here? Ooh. Oh, I remember this part. Fuck. Is there one behind me? Okay, cool. I do not remember where I'm supposed to go. Oh, shit! Okay, let's be real fucking careful, huh? Shoot, where can I even go in? Is there an open one somewhere? I genuinely do not know where I'm supposed to go from here. It does not want me to use first person mode here. I don't know where I'm supposed to go from here. Oh, there's things down there. No. Aw, come on. I could have landed that. That wasn't that egregious. Like, come the fuck on. Okay, I think I see what you're supposed to do, because there's those holes. There's, like, way at the bottom there, there's those holes, which I think is where I'm supposed to go. Oh, I was pressing the wrong button. That's scary. Okay, yeah, so that's the only thing I can think of. And also, it's mostly nostalgia guiding me, I'm gonna be honest here. Okay, we'll just cross over here. Oh, good camera angles. Oh, they're so good. Oh. Okay. Oh, camera angles, please. Camera angles are big good. Oh. Why are they so bad? Has to be on the higher up, right? Please. Ugh. Oh, maybe one of those two. Okay, one of these two will do. Probably this one right here. Oh man. The Laden was fucking awesome at video games. I was able to do this part so easily. Like, holy shit. What an absolute badass. Yeah, the important thing is that we're going down. Oh! Oh! Oh, they don't go all the way in. That would just be unfair. Alright, we're almost at the bottom here. Which means we got to see if my hypothesis is right or not. Or Hone's gonna die. Okay. Cool, this is terrifying. Holy moly. Alright, yeah, I was totally right. Okay, cool. Okay, just need to swoop on over there somehow. Okay, alright, that was, Okay, I, oh boy. Oh god, I hope I win the right one. Oh, it better not be like a random. It better not be.
Django, you were right about that death stick sample. The main ingredient in death sticks is the common ixitol plant. But this one's loaded with a powerful neurotoxin. No record of it. Totally untraceable.
Oh, so it's like fentanyl, huh? Interesting. That's interesting. There's a secret over in the far one. That save point, but what about over here? Anything for your efforts? Not really. Okay. I don't need that. Oh, some fucking Xeno. Alright, later, homo. Went at. Oh my god. I'm glad I have a VOD because oh my god, someone fucking get a clip of that or a fucking screen grab, please. That's not a natural angle. Oh, procedural animations are the best. Holy crap. Fuck you, Platoonian. Oh my god, this is amazing. Video games were perfected in 2002. Did you guys know that? Oh, fucking flip, alright. It's really cool that the game basically refuses to fucking focus upwards when a lot of your enemies here are like vertically above you. Oh shit! That's coming with a little procedural death. Not exactly procedural, but the death animations are kind of great. Because if they die near a ledge, they'll fall over. Ah, we're in an invisible room. Very good. Good skybox. Yeah, you can just die. Like I said, Boba and Django are like super fucking straight edge people. Like, don't do any drugs, not and, like, don't even recreationally drink. Like, they're pretty hardcore. Let's see if we can. Oh man, you know we're in Star Wars. You can tell that we are in Star Wars by the lack of railings here. You know, no occupational safety and health officers. No OSHA officers. And I mean, like, if they did, like, I mean, oh god, this is dumb, but I mean, it's very silly to me. Just no railings on fucking catwalks that are as high as these. Workplace injuries must be, like, catastrophic. Whoa! Okay, I can do a fucking, like, oh my god. That's a sick move. Good view of his...
You're late, Fett.
Good view of Fett's Grendel.
It's been a long time, Django.
Not long enough.
If you're here to question this gangster, I'm afraid he doesn't have much more to say. He just froze up on me.
Flip's amazing.
Once again, it looks like we're after the same thing. And I'm still a step ahead of you.
That's great. Fuck you, Montross. See my rate of fire at just dualies? Fucking hell.
Fight, Django, but I don't have time for games. I'm on the hunt.
Alright, loser. Yeah,
Django,
some guy got stuck in the,
Yeah, I found him, alright. Dead.
Montross. Think he'd show up.
Hall couldn't have kept this operation secret without help. Politician, maybe.
With all the corruption in the Senate these days, I wouldn't be surprised.
Wait. I think I found him.
Hog, where
oh,
are
Shrek.
You? What's going on? Is he after me too, Hog? Hog, this is intolerable. I want out. You hear me? Out.
Well, what do you know? Senator Trell. Oh, I always thought he was crooked.
Where is the senator?
A fancy apartment tower. It's in the upper city.
I'll find it.
But like, yeah. Some Mandalorian guy got stuck in the ventilation shaft, like, we were trying to jam him out of there, but he got, like, roasted as soon as he jumped in. As Coruscant is the center point for decisions affecting the massive engines of commerce in the galaxy, it is also a nexus of graft and corruption. Many politicians are paid handsomely to allow criminal organizations to carry out their shady business with impunity, and they enjoy a privileged lifestyle high above the city in opulent skyrises near the financial district. Lovely graph. Oh, here. Oh, this looks fucking great. God, it's such a junker.
Security, please. They're all over the place.
Trell suites at the top. Won't be easy getting up there.
Oh, I remember this episode. Or that mission. For some reason, this one, out of all of the stuff, stuck in my mind. So it's whenever I, when you hold R1, it, like, sticks the facing. So he only strafes. And even if... And now when I jump, it just always does this flip. Fucking baffling. Oh my god, and it's sideways. Guys, this is great. Holy crap! Oh my god, Boba, you're bad. I mean, Django, you're an absolute badass. This is unbelievable. Okay, well, we're supposed to go upstairs. Oh, they locked us out. Alright, fuckers. Take advantage of your weird-ass Art Deco land art style here. Okay. Alright, time to swoosh on in, right? Oh my god, why do we have a combustion grenade? Come on, let me scan them. No. Wait. Come on, dead or alive? Dead? Okay, I can deal with that. I can deal with dead. Oh! I got clipped by that fucking speeder. Did you guys see that? Oh. Yeah. I got fucking clipped by a speeder. That's nuts. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. How do I get up then? Okay. Oh, yeah, I remember this. Yeah, I remember this level. Oh my god. Oh my goodness, the memories are just flooding back today. Time for HOTS. Why are you gonna go play Heroes of the Storm, Tom? I thought you were a cool kid.
I got him.
Fuck you, Corsac. You're fucking scum. I'm sad that Mike isn't here. Oh, that isn't like a leg level window. That's just the textures being broken. Wait. Oh! I can't believe I got you guys mixed up. I don't know why. Andrew, I thought you were better than that. I don't know about Tom, though. Tom, not sure about that. But Andrew, I thought you were better than that. Fuck you, Corsac. It's so dramatic! Oh my god, it's so dramatic. Okay, let's see. No, nothing here. Oh yeah, there's totally a thing there. Okay, this is being terrible. Makes me sad that the... Oh, jeez. Oh. I think that, honestly, a lot of games are with mostly shooting mechanics. Oh, goodness, all three of you, I am just beyond disappointed in you. They all have the same yell when they die. I'm just massively disappointed in all three of you. Okay, that would be cool if I could see. Oh jeez, emulating this game is
Get that scum.
I'm not scum, I'm a bounty hunter. Oh, oh. You can whittle them down and then they can become docile.
He's here.
Give you all give me away the fucking jetpack? I like blasters that sound like that. I love that fucking blaster noise. You're all gay? Okay. Okay. Let's see. Oh, let's go over here. Oh, he's elite. Nice. Ah, okay, that's one of these sections, huh? Oh no. I feel stupid because I wanted to I kind of wish I had watched him play Call of Cthulhu, but the thing is about that is I thought it was Call of Cthulhu Dark Corners of the Earth, I think it is the old one from like 2005 or 2004 or whatever. I didn't realize that the new one came out. Yeah, I feel extra dumb for that. So I'd let you guys know that I feel stupid. Oh! Oh, yeah, this guy's elite! Okay. If I have some distance, I'm fine, but I mean, like... Yeah, if I get some distance from these guys, I'm fine. Oh, I'm sorry, I don't stay up to date with my game releases. Oh shit, they set up a barricade! Oh, this flipping is the best, holy shit. I totally am gonna get it tomorrow, aren't I? Am I? Are we doing the same, Hey, I don't have anything against the best. Your people are all right. Are we doing the same, thing as last time? Oh, no, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh, I can barely understand what's going on here. Ooh, grenades. Okay, just making sure. Also, you'll never use the grenades in this game. I promise you this. I don't know if that's everybody, though. Let's try to keep going around here. It's nice that for a couple seconds I can forget that I'm playing a game that's this jank. Look at the nice architecture, and then all the textures break. Oh, hey, Tom. Alright. Oh, jeez, I'm too much of a brain lit for Tom's time-bending Tower of Terror. Oh, ah, the textures! The textures are gonna kill me, guys, I'm sorry. Is there anything down here? That's those grenades. I'm making this game way harder than it needs to be. Oh, okay. This game is way harder than it needs to be because of the texture shit. Oh, here we go. Oh, I think I remember this bed. Oh, shit. Can I just go up? I think I'm supposed to even. Why would everyone say good heavens? Clip that. Oh, okay. I can skate. Pro tip, animators, make sure that the characters in your video games are not able to just swoosh around and skate like that, maybe. Okay. Oh, there we go. These guys have body armor. Yes, I can go out here. No, I do not want to go down there and literally repeat the entire fucking stage. Alright. Oh, there's people over there. It's gotta be a thing. Oh, there's spears and shit. Oh, I totally remember this bit. Alright, let's try it today. Cool. Ah, crap, I'm supposed to go up right now. The fuck kind of, like, plant? Oh my god, this the speeder or starship looks like fucking doopy. Okay, I think I can grab onto the ledges. Oh god, that's what I thought. Being able to look up would be nice. Okay, there we go. Going here? No. Looks like we're starting to go on complete lockdown.
Hey, you!
Yeah? Oh. Oh. Oh, I remember this part. I totally remember this part. Oh, I gotta totally remember this part. There's so many bastards in this part. Whoa. Oh, I think they threw a grenade. Oh, they are throwing grenades. Holy shit. This is the quality that you get when you pay for Corsair. Oh yeah, they're just trying to kill me at this point. They're just killing themselves more than they're killing me, to be honest. Oh my lord. They really hated that guy. Ah, crud, I wasn't even watching my own health. I was shooting that really close to myself. Everyone is throwing their names. Yeah, let's just fucking... Oh, we broke the music, guys. Oh, of course that gets just worse. Oh! Oh! Oh no! Oh, 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 Booba dies. Okay, like every guy here is dropping, Oh, that's right, there's the invincibility in the pool there, that's right. I need to stay away from these pool edges, they're gonna kill me. It's fine to be in or out of the pool, but you need to be in or out of the pool. Okay, let's just get this and go. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me when I'm hit? Maybe if I am a bit more methodical, it'll help. I don't know. Maybe. Probably not, though. Oh! Okay, come on. Okay, 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 let's just collect yourself for a second. Okay. Oh god. I gotta say, these people are a hell of a lot more dedicated to defending a politician than I would be. Yeah, these people are a hell of a lot more dedicated to saving a politician's life than I would be, like. Who's this? Jangle Feet? this jangle feet.
Oh, jeez.
Oh! Ah, oh, crud. Oh, this part is ridiculous. Holy shit. Ooh, okay. So they can't really hit me when I'm here, so I can... Thankfully, they give you a little mini break. Okay, don't do that. Oh. I'm gonna get to that ledge over here. Okay, there we go. Okay, there we go. Okay, he's going over there. Okay, I'm just finding out what door lets me out here. Oh, okay, thank goodness. Oh, this isn't the right one, though. God damn it. These yells are so perfect, oh my god. Some of these guys are really not into it though. Okay, maybe it's the next one over. Okay, that's what I thought. Alright, now we do the part that scared the crap out of me as a little child. I'm not even that scared of heights in general, but like, this bit here, this spooked me because it's just so unfathomably high up. But did you know that you can actually just... Oh, I forgot about this part. Yeah, because you need to... Okay, so no, it's not that part. It's the part coming up here. We have to walk across this. Yeah, we have to walk across this. So, let's just take it nice and easy. Okay, and almost fall off immediately. Alright. This becomes a lot easier when you have a knowledge of how the game controls. Poor little Aiden. No idea about how useful the camera lock, like, strafe function is. Ooh, too far to the left. Okay, we're almost there. I think it was just about the end of Coruscant as well. I know, right? Like, oh my god, this part, like, because if you fall off it, like, you'll fall off, like, the sides there. Like you just slide down and then that's it, you die. Okay. Oh, I thought I could jump up there. I'm totally wrong, of course. Alright, we'll just be real careful here and okay, there we go. Yeah, and then you have to lordy. Where do I come from here? Oh, okay. Well, this is gonna be fun, isn't it? That's not what I want. Alright, so this part might be like nearly unplayable. Okay. All right, here we go. Last one. Oh, this one.
Please, don't kill me. Anything you want, name your price.
Komari Vosa, where is she?
Vosa? I don't know any Vosa.
USA?
Sepulto, our supplier, he asked me to move a new kind of death stick for the Bandogora. I don't know anything more. He knows. He's on Malastar. Ah, let me go!
Release the senator, or we will open fire.
Do what he says, bounty hunter.
Release him! Now!
As you wish.
No, wait!
Blast him!
Oh no, I cannot see. Okay. Strafing is the big powerful right now. Oh no, the glass! Oh, it's doing the arena of it. As a kid, I could not beat this for some reason. Oh, I've switched to rocket launcher here, I think. Shit, I just had it. And then the next one, yeah, there we go. What, that doesn't do anything? Are you fucking kidding me? Wait, what about, what am I supposed to do? Oh my god, as a child, I couldn't even get past this part. Oh, the fucking graphics! Oh, this is a new nightmare. Oh my god. Oh, wait, there's totally... No? How do I kill it now? It's not even doing damage to it, is it? Oh, okay, no bounty posted for that ship. I can't fucking see shit. Good and fair. Excellent and fair, even. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna look up how to fight the Corsac thing. I have a power that I now did not have as a child, and that is the internet. Star Wars Bounty Hunter, PlayStation 2. How to beat police gunship. Okay, how the fuck do you fight this? Oh my god, these are actually from posts from 2002. That's 60 days with no accepted answer. You shoot the guns down, grab the grenade gun, and go on the balcony. Wait until it gets close, then fire. You may have to jump. For real? Oh, answered by BowserFan42 9 years ago. Wait, 9 years ago? Huh. Forever. Oh, you need to, like, aim it into the fucking thing. Oh my god, what... Good video game. Excellent video game. Amazing video game. Okay, let's get inside. Oh, okay, it's already at this stage, isn't it? Okay, we need to go upstairs and get the grenade launcher then. No, let me see the fucking stairs. Oh. This game is never getting an HD let's be real honest here. This game is never getting an HD re-release or anything like that. Like, it isn't. Let's be real damn honest here, you know? Does it not spawn if I've already taken it? This is something that really needs to be playtested, like, really badly with this game. Oh, there it is, okay. Cause, like, this makes... You see that? Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Oh, we're down here. Oh, okay. I thought it was just... Do that animation. Alright, well, let's get back over there. It was a lot less scary when I have to do it again. Way possible. So it's just gonna fucking still float there, huh? Oh, okay. Let's be a little bit more careful. Oh, the camera's gonna keep moving because the enemy boat is there. Also, make your fucking clip for that of the falling down animation. Oh, very good. Now it's going by overhead. You can freaking hear its engines going. This game is such a good concept. I just don't know if it lives up to how good the concept would be. Difficult, or the camera locked how it is. I have no control of how bad the textures are being. So I just continually overshoot it. The patrol boat's helping. Oh! For some reason why it's like right there helps. I'm just gonna die from fall damage at this point. Probably. So fucking tedious. Yes! Oh my god! What? Just going over there helped? Fuck, sure. Okay, so I need to be over here. Oh, I need that health. Big health, please. Oh, okay, good. I think it respawns. Looks like it was. Oh, no, don't turn around. No es bueno. Oh, I beat it! Oh my god! I was thinking of even to beat it as a child. Oh my god! That's all it took. That's all it took. That's all it took. Holy shit. I was a retarded child. I was really fucking stupid.
He'll be missed. The guy was as dirty as they come. So what do you know about this Sebolto?
Sebolto's a Dug King. Big figure in Malastare's underworld. If he's working with a Bandogora, he's kept a low profile. Helps to have a senator in your pocket. So now what? Knock on his door and ask him to give up Fosa?
Once he hears his partners are dead, he'll be wary of uninvited guests. I'll use a more subtle approach.
Well, I shouldn't mention this, but if you want an invitation, I did come across a bounty Sabolto himself posted. Bendix Fuss, wanted alive, currently serving time on Uvo 4, the asteroid prison. Reward is 50,000 on delivery.
Bring Sabolto a gift, not a bad idea. What about competition?
It's a hefty sum, but Django, we are talking about a maximum security prison. Nobody in his right mind would try to break someone out of there.
It's just another job, Ross. I'll slip in and out before they notice he's missing. Any sign of Montross?
I checked around. Heard he's in the Gazari system.
A lucky break. That's nowhere near Malastare. Gruff Hogg must have lied to him.
He was probably more afraid of the Bandogora than he was of Montross. Django, dear, you work too hard. Give up this crazy hunt. You got money. Why don't you meet a nice girl, settle down, have a kid? You won't live forever, you know. Not in this business.
Not in this lifetime, Ross.
Oh, Django, you're so badass.
Smugglers and corrupt politicians are easily replaced.
Our spies believe bounty hunters were responsible.
It is of little concern. The location of this moon remains unknown to all but one of our underworld.
Guys, I think we're watching an Evanescence music video.
Nevertheless, we cannot allow any further disruptions. If these bounty hunters surface again, we will deal with them.
Supply craft 1729, you are cleared to land. Opening shield now. Proceed.
Copy, Control. Continuing final approach.
Captain, my scopes just picked up a ghost image in our sensor wing.
Probably another glitch, like that false biosignature we saw in the cargo hold earlier. Still there?
Uh-oh.
No, it's gone now. You're right. Probably just a glitch.
Atmospheric repressurization.
God, his ship looks like such a fucking beater. Name of the asteroid into which was built, Uvo 4, is the Republic Correctional Authority's most feared maximum security prison, has the galaxy's worst criminals. Its inmates are allowed no entertainment apart from the occasional pod race. Their time is spent in lockdown or in labor mines. A massive energy shield provides the prison with pressurized...
Ross, do you copy?
Pressurize something.
Ross.
Probably atmosphere.
Sorry, Django. I'm getting a lot of interference. Must be the asteroids. Either that or I'm losing my hearing already.
Well, you've still got your looks.
Oh, you are a smooth one. Where are you?
I'm on the surface now. I'm going to try and slip in through a cargo supply port.
I hope you're not planning on using your jetpack inside the prison.
I'll be careful. If it all goes to plan, I won't need it.
Shit ass. No, what's that? It's back here. Wait, is it on top of the ship? Thing, right? I never got this far as a child. This is insane. Like, oh my god, I can't believe I'm here. The next level, like, oh my god. I never got this far, like... This is existential. I'm gonna save the game. Also, that's enough for tonight. I'm gonna pack it in for now. I'm probably gonna play tomorrow evening, though. For sure to play tomorrow evening, because this is fucking great. Oh my god, I can't believe I'm able to play Star Wars Bounty Hunter. It's really great. Okay. I'm gonna save this. Oh, shit. Okay, we'll watch the, Okay, let me just save the state on my completely legal and normal, thing. Alright, all good. Okay. Well, that's gonna be all for tonight. I had a great time streaming this for everyone. And I hope you guys had a great time watching, too. Yeah, I'll talk to y'all later. Good night, everybody. Also, thanks for coming by Beds on Heads. Okie dokie. Good night, everybody.